This is mad.
I think the goo aliens are mad we took their stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it.
True. Hold them off for long enough. What? Okay, finally, two. Don't tell me I don't get a face either. Guys, this could be our last video. And it probably is going to be. Oh my gosh.
Go, Miles, I've got him. Go!
I'm actually gonna have to fight him as Miles.
When the hell did he get wings?
I don't know.
You're not getting this rock, man!
Our future doesn't belong to you.
Trust me. Don't want your future. I need to get up to him. I made a promise, Harry, that I'd fight for you.
You don't care about us. You don't know us.
Oh, great. Now he's on the floor. It's harder when he's on the floor.
I know you.
Ooh. Ooh. Lamb. I guess Venom is the main villain of this game.
I'm waking you up.
One more phase, then I'll work back. Chain lightning.
Just because you're peace friend doesn't mean I won't kick your ass.
Bam. Okay. Take it off you, throw it back. One few more. Dodge, 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 dodge. Oh, okay. Okay. We did it, sort of. Gonna have to fight him again. Start it, just put it in there.
Miles!
Peter doesn't need you anymore.
Well, he does.
He has us now.
What's happening to him?
Back.
Oh come on, using your electricity powers at once. Come on. Ooh. Oh no, he's got the rock.
We gave you our chance.
Allie? Oh. Whoa.
Harry. Pete.
Has to be the last round. It has to be. How long can my part be? No, it might.
Give me back my friend!
We are your friend.
And you win it. Oh, great.
Pete,
he's gone burning.
Just hang on, buddy! Please.
No.
Leave him
alone. Oh, great.
Go, Miles!
Don't, we'll carry him on. I mean, we'll finish him. Whoa. That's cool. Got a big punch in the head.
You ready to finish this?
Almost.
Yep. Well, I am. Come on. Oh. Last battle, I suppose. Or maybe not.
Fight, Harry! Fight! I can't. I'm done. You have to...
You have to kill us.
Come on. Oh, he's gonna spread his wings.
Harry! Please!
Oh wow, it's hard to kill him. What? No. So close. Fight it.
I'm done.
Either way, Pete.
No, no, no. We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you.
It will.
Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
No, what are you doing? You're not in business. Rip it apart, Harry.
Now, Pete.
Do it. Come on, Peter. Yes, there's no more symbiote. We did it. Rest in peace, Harry. Rest in peace. Oh, the symbiote's gone. And Harry.
We did it.
Yeah.
Harry, don't die, please.
Please don't, Harry.
Harry, don't. What's this?
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Come on, Harry. He's barely alive. right. Okay.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
Well, too bad. At least you saved your son's blimmin' knife.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim. Just keep him alive.
Come on, Harry. Smashing stuff won't help, you know.
Get the G serum ready. ASAP.
Okay. Come on, Harry. Don't.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart.
Oh.
But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal?
Yeah, good point.
What if it no longer exists?
True.
Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Ooh, are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Do, 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 do. What?
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Oh, where they going? Cool.
Pete.
Oh. Holy smokes. Oh.
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Wait, let me start again.
Okay.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it.
Okay.
As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro.
Good. Bro, why at the end of the game? Why? Just why? That being nasty, snasty. Why at the end? Anyway, that's enough from Broke Gamer. Adios, my turtles. Bye.